Hello, buddy. How y'all doing? It's your man, the Heza Hero, aka Nate. Welcome back to Far Cry 6, everybody. Good to see you all. How y'all doing today? Last time, what did we do? Oh, yeah, we found that, Altegre died and the other woman, because we were celebrating, and then we fought, and they trapped us in with the red poison stuff, and those two guys died, or Lady and Altegre. And the other one was John or some, I can't remember her name, but now we're going to continue off, and we were saved by Lucky Mama in the last one, so now we're going to continue off, and we're going to go there, and I'm going to call in a vehicle,
because be careful here.
Why not? I was already here, but... Good job guarding out, buddy. There's your raise. Okay. There's that. Shit. Thank you. My bad. Now, where would I get in at? Oh, wait. All right, here. I didn't see that was open. Okay, so we were here last time, but apparently it didn't save, but... because I ended it right up here. Okay.
could you shoot them?
Being a Gazayan is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
Okay.
Okay. Put a substation down.
You know, I used to watch El Tigre's back when he was in the field.
Well, I'm glad you're watching mine.
Oh, there it is. Where's that yellow deal? Ah.
Danny, I want to apologize for how I treated you when we first met. What's wrong about you?
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last.
Libertad could use you, Loki. Clara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, Laurel, just a club, Danny. I fight for Yara, no one else.
Not wrong. Oh. Nice.
I copy.
Danny, I never told anyone this.
Yeah.
El Tigre killed Lupo.
The Binga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lupo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos.
Desire to ruin Yara, Loki.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull the trigger. Just like El Tigre, he was the real legend of 67, and he never forgave himself for it.
Is this the right way? What is that?
Holy shit. Loki, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
Okay, hold on just a sec. Get my twitch up here. Okay. How to get on the desktop version, or the, yeah, desktop version, but... Oh. It's this way. Oh, I was thinking that smoke. Come on.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Appreciate it.
All right, here we go. Yeah.
Chance you could hurry things up.
This can be it, just one person trying to stop it. One more? Anyone else want to come and try to stop it? I'm not gonna get a knife in the back of your neck. Oh, there's one more. I see one more. Bye bye, buddy.
Warning. Critical pressure levels detected. This is Senior McKay. Who's the fucking manager here? Call me pronto. I need to know what the hell's going on.
You're getting fucked is what's going on, buddy. No lube, no nothing. Taking back my freaking country. Yeah, here we go. I'm gonna get a little bit closer there, buddy. Nice. Bye bye. The fucking what? Oh, I'm sorry, mama.
was a little luck.
Okay. Someone got a helicopter I can use? Yeah. I think there's a helicopter. Nope. Can I buy anything? Yep. See, this just automatically gave you mission. I like that, because you already know what you're doing next.
So, you want me to move?
Not wrong though. Why does it still say there's stuff over here? There ain't nothing. It was just there, bro. You know what? Oh, come on. This ain't fucking worth it, bruh. Oh, I destroyed him, but I guess not. Open up, you bitch. Come on, man. All right, we're good.
Guys, the momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the Koreans here, you're gonna lose.
Can I not use this, or? What is all this shit? Oh, ammo. I gotcha. Alright, McKay. Open this goddamn door, bitch. Oh shit. Wait, what? What?
Yelena, Mickey wasn't there. The office was a fucking
Ow! All right, McKay.
Nani, the situation has changed.
Don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
Si, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole. But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Nani.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know. The real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
You piece of shit.
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata set up and everything for you.
Little bitch. I cannot. I win? Oh, okay.
Elena!
You want me to be in the cages of the little way? Libertad deserves you.
Let's hear it for Danny!
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate that I do time.
Lucky. Today, for the first time in my life, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Paris last.
La Morale, Legends of 67.
Bienvenidos al Este, Clara. Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Morale's good on its own.
Is that right?
Ah, we're all getting together now. Okay. Okay.
Keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our yara? No. We fight. We are followed.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
Tomorrow on the Legends will fight with Libertad. Let's go! Nice! That was my mission, right? Is to get everyone to... Ah, okay, we're getting it now, okay!
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes. They will destroy your future. Just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La Morale. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth, they are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be
heard.
Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Ow. Leave the mouth. Oh, we're getting into it now, aren't we?
Where is this party at? Batter up.
Cutting foreign ties. Okay, so is that where I'm going? Is clear the fuck over there? That's a long fucking ways away, my guy. Oh, I guess I can fast travel. That'll work. Travel anywhere there, or close there, or probably not today. Okay. Okay. Do I get a machete? Do I get a machete? Do I get a new machete? Maybe? Not sure. But, that'd be cool.
Get over here!
No.
Alejandro, how you doing? Wasn't at the church.
Where would it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of him, Vietnam.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
All right, fuckers. I'm gonna waste any time here. Bye-bye. Ooh, okay.
Gracias, Dani. We're doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
What the hell is that? Oh, I thought I got him.
Shit.
Damn, I wish I could just fast travel there. That'd be nice. Ah. That is better. There you go.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. Llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro. Shit trade.
Alejandro.
Damn.
You don't need enough. Go.
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Okay.
Can't sleep. Suerte, Dani.
Okay. Not finding anything.
Okay. That's fucked up. Peña could be our favorite spot. Now to find the other lieutenant. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is over.
Yeah.
I will. Bam.
Do you have new recruits to train?
Oh no, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say,
si, senor.
They're good. They got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. Use it.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know.
Lieutenant Jimenez is the target! Protect him!
Okay. All right, guys, I think that's where I'm going to end it for today anyway. We'll continue this on next time on Open Skies. And yeah, we'll go off from there. So I think we're kind of getting close. We're getting a little bit closer and closer, but anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Thank you all for being a part of the Heads of Hero family. I love you all. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we will continue this off in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all. Stay safe. Excuse me. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.